Joey Fatone from Universal Atlanta Resort in sunny Florida. And now, here's the star of our show. Give it up for Steve Harvey!
Family Feud, everybody. I'm Steve Harvey, and we got the Whittern family playing against the OG family for a chance to win a lot of cash and a brand new car right there. In order to win, you got to play, so let's get it on. Give me Randy, give me Zook. Let's go. Fellas, we got the top seven answers on the board. If someone you knew saw you trying to rent an X-rated video, what would you say to them? Zook?
It's not for me.
It's not for me. Yeah, sure it's not. It's not for me! Zook, you gonna pass or play?
We're gonna play.
They're gonna play it.
We're gonna play it.
Thanks a lot, Randy. We'll be with you in a minute. Tiara,
yes.
Tiara, how you doing? What
I'm
do you
great.
Do?
I'm a singer-songwriter.
Singer-songwriter?
Yes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
R&B, gospel?
A little bit of both.
A little bit of both. Zook, is that what got you?
No, I didn't even know she sang when I first met her.
Yeah.
I see you. Boy. I know what you mean, boy. Yeah, I know exactly what... What singing got to do with all that?
That out!
I see you. I'm a singer. I don't care. Men, we are so much the same, man. Okay, darling, if someone you knew saw you renting an X-rated video, what would you say to them?
Wrong store.
Wrong store?
Wrong store.
Oh. Okay. I'm at the wrong store. Darian?
Darian, yeah.
Darian, what do you think?
Conducting research.
I'm conducting research. I like that answer. I like that's creative. Well, we got two strikes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Where y'all from?
Nigeria.
Oh, okay. Because I'm going Zook and okay. Gotta give me something. That ain't got Chicago wrote on it at all. Okay, what do you do?
I'm an IT engineer.
IT engineer?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You probably won't know anything about this
then. No, nothing about
it. But if someone you knew, though.
That's right.
Saw you, though. We gotta keep you in this. They saw you at the store renting an X-rated video. What would you say to them?
Oops, I got the wrong movie.
Oops, I got the wrong movie.
Good answer, good answer.
I got the wrong movie.
Nothing. You don't say anything.
Randy, if someone you knew saw you trying to rent an X-rated video, what would you say to them?
Nothing.
Nothing. I wouldn't say nothing. Let's go down the board and see all the answers that we didn't get. Number two. Wanna rock. Number four. Number five. Hey, what's happening? How you doing? How's your mother? How was service last week? Number six. Number seven. Wow. Hey, let's go to question two. Give me Holly, give me Tiara. Ladies, we got the top five answers on the board. Here we go. Name something a woman does for her baby that she... Yes.
Changes his diaper.
Changes his diaper. Name something a woman does for her baby that she also does for her hubby. So your big nasty man just laying his little nasty self up there just boo-booing on his big old funky tail, huh? Change his diaper! Okay, name something that a woman does for her baby that she also does for her hubby.
She feeds them.
I see you, boy. She feeds him. I'm gonna pass the play. They're gonna play. Darian, here we go, man. Name something a woman does for a baby that she also does for her hubby.
Takes care of them when they're sick.
Takes care of them when they're sick. That was a good answer. I thought that should have been there.
Fix all the clothes.
Hey, will you slow down?
All right, sir. Slow, I'm slow. Fix all the clothes.
Picks out
the clothes.
The clothes.
Yes, sir.
Good answer, good answer. Good answer. Good
answer. Picks out the clothes. How you doing?
I
haven't met you today. You're Zook's mother-in-law.
No, I'm Tiara and Darian's mother. Yeah, I'm Zook's mother-in-law.
You're Zook's mother-in-law is
correct.
What I said.
You're correct.
See, if you all would just let me talk. You know, this family right here, pushy little family.
Not really.
I don't know what they're doing over in Nigeria, but when you have a game show host, you let him talk.
Right?
You know, he might be paying attention to what's going on here. And name something a woman does for her baby that she also does for her hubby.
Their laundry.
Their laundry. Their laundry. Big Zook, this ought to be good. She's standing right there. Name something that a woman does for her baby that she also does for her hubby.
Come on.
Bathes him.
Bathes her.
Good answer, good answer.
You asked me, Steve. I gave you my answer. I gave you my answer.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, little T, I see you. That's how you get a husband, girl. Just run some bath water and bathe it. Randy, I need something. Name something a woman does for a baby that she also does for her hubby.
She kisses him.
Huh. She kisses him. Let's see number four. Cleans up at number five. Absolutely. The Whittern family, 97 OGs not on the board. But remember, the goal, 300 points, so don't go away. We'll be right back.